7 fluid ounces. sulfate free. So I'll put this back with the tong here. Let's pick a bucket. Let's put it right here in front. Next item, Kleenex, if you couldn't tell. This is travel pack sized. Always great to have Kleenex, especially if you're in a place where you're not sure that they have toilet paper or, you know, towels or anything. Like, it's always a great resource to carry one of these, even if you're just doing a day trip somewhere. And for me, I sneeze a lot, so these also come in handy just because I guess I have allergies. So this is one of the bigger items, so we'll put it in the bigger bowl. Next, we have toothpaste. Is it's pretty good for like a few times. I know it looks small, but you could definitely get a few uses out of this. So if you're traveling for like a weekend getaway, or even like this probably could even last you like 5 days, you know. It's it looks deceiving. It looks like there's not much in here, but surprised. And it's a Colgate cavity protection. It strengthens teeth with active fluoride. Sure, that's what they all say. So let's put this guy here for now. Whoa. Sharon, what is this? And I have the answer for you. This is, do you want to guess? Okay, your guessing time is up. This is a travel-sized bag. That's right, this strawberry opens up into a bag. I'll show you. Ta-da! And it's a pretty big bag, considering. Like, I could fit each of these baskets in there. And if I tried, I probably could fit this guy too. Okay, I'm gonna put it back. So we're gonna put this guy in the other big bowl. And these are pretty much our only two big travel-sized products. So, next item. This is shampoo. Oops. as successful as I thought. So not only is this shampoo, but it is shampoo that is super rich wash. And basically, you can enjoy the lush lather and moisturizing so far. So now we're looking for our sixth one. For our sixth one, we have a travel-sized nail file. This is definitely much thinner than your normal nail file, so easy to pack. Let's put them right here. What do we got next? Yes. This is Hawaiian Tropic Body Lotion. Silky. In general is not that big, but it's also usually not Next, we have these are antibacterial hand wipes. So what we're going to do is we're going to put the wet wipes in the same basket as the Colgate, but I'm going to sort this so that it's a little bit cleaner. There it goes, so that there's a separation between the two, because I have 10 products and that we'll be sharing with another product, but I promise it'll be nice and separate and clean. That means that we only have one product left that we haven't seen yet. Any guesses to what it is? Let's find it. Oh, yes. Adjust some of the baskets if it's starting to look a little messy, you know, because I want it to look clean for you. Squish that in here. sorting video, I will use my hands because, frankly, tongs are not an easy option. When I tested it out before, I thought it would be pretty easy. But, I don't know, just the more I'm doing it, the harder it seems to get. In one tool, or because I'm just better with chopsticks. works. Sanitizing wipe. If I could not have it fall out of my hands, my wooden hand today. Shampoo. Neat. Okay, and this, I believe, is the last of the conditioner.